DJ.
Say go DJ,
cause that's my DJ.
What's good YouTube? Your boy DJ here, back again with a new video, and today we got some new music from Juice WRLD called Robbery Official Audio. He dropped this today. By the looks of it, it's not going to be something I'm expecting. You feel me? The last song I heard from Juice WRLD was Armin Dangerous. That song right there is a hit, man. No cap. You feel me? I like that side of Juice WRLD a lot. But looking at the cover, it's going to be something sad, emotional. He is dropping the album. You feel me? I don't know when. I think he said around March, I think. I forgot, but Juice WRLD is dropping the album pretty soon. I can't wait for that because his last project was really amazing. The last single he dropped was really good, man. Juice WRLD overall is just he's a great artist. You feel me? I like him. He's very versatile. He can rap. That's another side of Juice WRLD that people didn't see from him. He can definitely rap. He got a lot of freestyles on YouTube. You can go on YouTube, search him up. He can freestyle. And Armin Dangerous, I think that was like the side of him we never really seen before, you feel me? He's smiling, dancing, just having fun, you feel me? I like that song a lot. I think I listen to that song mostly every day, you feel me? But Juice WRLD Robbery, let's get to it, man. I already know it's going to be something sad and emotional, man. But let's get right to it, man. Leave a like as well. Let's get it.
In the back, and nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast.
This dude always talking about his heart being broken, bro. It's that same old girl that keep breaking my man's heart. So somebody robbed his heart. I mess with Juice WRLD, but he just needs to show that side of him where he can rap. You feel me? Like, he can't make a bad song, but at the same time, I just want to hear an album just full on rap. You feel me? So hopefully that next album that he dropping have some rap side of him. You dig what I'm saying?
Now I'm digging up a grave for my past.
His voice sounds amazing, dog.
It was a gift and a curse, and now I'm drinking too much. It's sad you love me fine. One thing my dad told me was never let your woman know when you're insecure. So I put Gucci on the fire, and I put my wrist.
Negative, no Gucci. No Gucci over here. We don't support Gucci over here. See, crazy thing about it, Valentine's Day is tomorrow. That's wild.
Tell me, put my heart in the bag. And nobody gets hurt. Up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a girl.
This remind me of Goodbye and Good Riddance. Riddance, right? Goodbye and Good Riddance, yeah. That album was amazing, dog. I'm feeling that vibe from that album, man. Damn, that girl always stealing my man's heart. She robbed him and just left him sad, depressed, emotional. Man, you can't trust these hoes, bro. Running from her heart, but he's not fast, so he's making it worse. Damn. Damn.
For my past, I'm a whole different person.
Juice WRLD really can't make a bad song, yo. It's like every song he drops is just good. Simple. Damn, man. Juice WRLD just getting hurt all over again, bro. But that next album, I need that rapping side, big bro. I do. Armin Dangerous was an amazing single. Goodbye and Good Riddance was a good album, good project. Robbery was a good song. Everything he dropped is pretty good, to be honest with you, dog. It's like at this point, he just needs to show people that he can rap. You feel me? Like, not freestyle, but like, you feel me? Actual rapping in the album, boy. Just a single. But regardless, man, Juice, a lot of people saying, oh, they heard this song before it was leaked. So I don't know. This is my first time hearing it, so I don't know. LOL, real fans know this has been leaked. I heard this in the summer of 2018. Nigga, it's 2019. What you mean? What? Fire. This is giving me a huge Trippie Red vibe. No cap. It is giving me a Trippie Red vibe. Should I quit rapping? Okay. Hope he makes a new album soon. Yeah, he's definitely making a new album, man. Hopefully he can have Post Malone on his album. That would be a dope collab, bro. No funny. Is this an emotional song for Juice? Yes, it is. Trippie Red, is that you? Oh, man. He finally released it. I'm so happy. Bro, this is my first time hearing it. I don't understand what people are talking about in the comments. Who else already heard it? Not me. This is my first time listening, bro. But anyway, man. Anyway, shout out to Juice WRLD, man. Hopefully this album is amazing. Like I said, man, Juice WRLD could rap. That's all I'm waiting for, man. Just him dropping a project where he rapping. But regardless, man, it's nothing bad from Juice WRLD, dog. It's really nothing bad. No song is terrible. I could really listen to every song that he ever dropped because it's tough. Arm and Dangerous, probably my favorite song right now, man. That song is really amazing. Like, I listen to that song mostly every single day. So, yeah, man. So, big shout out to Juice, man. Keep doing you. Keep grinding, big bro. Album on the way. Let's do it, baby. I'm out. Peace.